Hi, man. I'll get to additional. Southbound 326.4. Info from Milwaukee. It's a male Hispanic. Has a gun in his hand on the Greyhound bus. Southbound 326.4.
Three and ATL out of the county for officer safety. Brakes. Continuing, he advised it's going to be a man with gun call. Southbound 326.4 for a male Hispanic. Short black hat, making threats that he's going to kill everybody on the bus, is on a Greyhound bus number 4937. He has a 32 in his hand. End of officer safety ATL, KSJ 640, 2151.
Sound is moving. It's now at County Highway G, Lake George.
10-4.
K221 is just south of G. The bus is in the left lane.
Five-five dispatch can put me on it.
Copy, five-five, thank you.
6-5 to dispatch, we are also on that call.
Copy, 6-5, thank you.
5-1, same.
Copy.
65 to dispatch, can you advise state or if we have a squad that finds the Greyhounds to stop after the 20? Off-ramp.
Copy. Say 221, do you copy? Stop after the 20 off-ramp if you do locate the bus.
Say 221, I copy.
50 dispatch.
50.
Don't log me off, but put 7688 into the squad for now, and I'm going to be on the call with the bus as well.
Copy, just reported 3 squads responding. The 17 is in the second row from the back on the passenger side. The male is a couple rows in front of her. They're just passing Highway K.
621, dispatch. I'm at the 2 mile turnaround. I had a Miller passenger bus go by, but I was advised that my dispatch is Greyhound.
Affirmative, they did say Greyhound. It's bus number 4937. Caller stating that they just passed extreme fireworks.
10-4.
Affirmative, do you want us to try to call the Greyhound, see if we can try to get them to exit somewhere, or just have them continue? 803. I copy. They're passing Milwaukee light bulb right now. Passing what? Milwaukee light bulb.
Timber. 6-5 dispatch. Do we have any squads behind the distance?
Copy. Not that I'm aware of. State 221, do you see the bus?
State 221 dispatch. Negative. I was just advised by my dispatch is passing Highway 20 now.
I copy. The 17 who was on the bus advised that they're passing Thermal King. Father signing for that man with guns. They're currently passing exit 333. Second caller on the bus stating that the suspect is highly intoxicated. The male Hispanic with a black hat, older, possibly a black jacket.
Copy. Can they give us a mile marker?
If it was Thermal King, they're still behind us.
Looks like they're coming up to 333 in the middle lane.
91 dispatch just passed me, cell phone, underneath C. Charles.
I copy 91. 59 just for 43, the bus driver is unaware that this situation is taking place.
5-9 to 6-5, the bus is coming up, I guess. I copy. I'm going to need somebody to try to control all lanes of traffic behind us. So whoever's in the post position.
9-1 to 6-5, I'm coming up behind you. Cell phone, no.
We're attempting stop 334 over 3. Be attempting stop 334 over 3.
6.
Copy 334 over 6.
Advise Kenosha. The bus seems to be speeding up. Can we make contact with Greyhound, see what's going on?
Affirm.
6-5, we've got the lanes covered if you want to move more to the left to try to get their attention.
Hey, Daddy, signaling over. Passing exit 335, dispatch.
Copy, passing exit 335.
Continuing southbound in the right lane, 335 over 6.
Copy, continuing southbound 335.6.
Dispatch to squads, we have 17 on the phone that's on the bus saying that their bus is not the one that's being pulled over. I just want to confirm they gave a bus number 4937.
Michael.
7268. It is not pulling over. Continuing to southbound 336 over 2.
I copy southbound 336.2.
6-5 dispatch. Are you saying that the complainant is saying this isn't the bus?
That's what one of our 17s is saying. We're trying to get further info. They're approaching 337.
It's in that bus. 7268 is the bus number. The bus is not pulling over. We need to make contact with that driver.
Can you just confirm that it's a Greyhound bus?
It is a Greyhound bus number 7268. 7268, Greyhound bus.
Kathy, we're trying to get a hold of Greyhound. Thank you.
6-5. Go. You want State Patrol set up spikes direct from Kenosha?
Are you asking if Kenosha did set up spikes?
That's affirmative. You want them to?
Affirmative. Have them set them up if they can. We're coming up on Highway E.
Happy coming up to Highway E.
6-5 dispatch update. We are coming up on the E exit 338 over 7.
Be coming up the E exit 338.7. 6-5, this is 43. The 17 does say that she sees lights behind her. There are no windows in the back. Do we have what the speed is approximately?
359 miles an hour.
359 miles per hour.
6-5, we're passing 339.8, 50 miles per hour.
Copy, passing 339.8.
Any update on Kenosha spike strips?
We're still getting further information.
State 221 dispatch. Kenosha will be set up with spikes at Highway 50. Highway 50.
Copy, State 221. Highway 50. Kenosha will be setting up spikes.
That's copy. Any update from inside the bus?
The update is that a 17 named Patrick can see the sirens, but doesn't want to look up, just keeping his head down.
What about the suspect?
Stand by. Squad's responding, they're passing Mars Cheese Castle.
We're 341 over 4 right now.
Be 341 over 4.
Speeds are back up to about 68.
Happy speeds are at about 68 miles per hour.
341 over 8.
Happy 341 over 8. For 43, squad's responding. The 17 made statements when he showed the gun that he was going to kill everybody on the bus when they got to Chicago.
342-2, passing the 158 exit.
Copy, 342-2, passing the 148 exit.
Is there any way we can get any contact with the bus driver?
We're trying to make contact.
42-8.
Copy,
342-8. We've been anywhere Kenosha had spikes set up.
We're supposed to be at Highway 50.
In 343 over 6.
Bus is still moving 343.6.
I've been dispatched. It does not appear that the spike had any effect whatsoever. A little bit of sparking, but that's it.
I copy. Spike did not have any effect.
We need to advise Illinois ASAP to get a TAC unit set up.
Copy. Advise Illinois to have a TAC unit set up.
Still in lane 3, 344 over 2. We're down to about 55 miles per hour.
Copy.
Our traffic is still light. We're coming into some medium traffic ahead of us, about a quarter of a mile.
10-4.
344 over 8.
Copy, 344 over 8.
Speeds are back up to approximately 70 miles per hour, passing 345.2.
345.2, speeds are back up to 70 miles per hour, I copy.
6-5 to dispatch, just for 43, we're probably going to be losing radio here in a little bit. So contact the MOSH, I guess, and go with them.
I copy.
5-4, I've caught up to them.
Copy, 5-4.
6-0 as well.
Copy, 60.
Still southbound, 3, 346 over 0, speeds are 60. Still no traffic.
Copy. Working on the phones with Greyhound. Just for 43, State Patrol is stopping at the county line.
Just passed over another set of spike strips at 347, I believe.
We just passed over another set of spikes at 347.
6-5 to dispatch. At this time, I do not see any effect on the fires. We're still 52 miles per hour.
I copy.
342.
Somewhere.
5-16.
I copy.
5-16, working off 46.20, watch, go free.
55-16, copy.
Dispatch, we are passing 348.6, 64 miles per hour.
Copy, 348.6, 64 miles per hour. Class be advised, Illinois State only has one officer and they're 4 miles out.
6-5 dispatch, we are taking 94 east towards Chicago, Indiana.
Copy, 94 east.
Do you advise why Kenosha backed off? Are they terminating?
Kenosha advised that they have no further spikes to set up. We're trying to get further information as to why they're terminating.
Copy, we're continuing on.
Copy, continuing on.
Truck tires are blowing on the bus. 5-4 dispatch, tires are starting to shred on the bus.
Copy, tires are starting to shred on the bus.
Down to 50 miles an hour. Looks like he's going on rim south.
I copy.
5-31.
I copy.
An hour. Looks like they're going to stop at 2¼, 94, mile marker. About 2 miles an hour.
Copy.
Pull it over to the right shoulder.
Please. 45 people on the bus.
They're stopped.
Copy. Bus stopped at 2218. 6-5. Lake County has 8 sheriffs en route. The bus driver's name is Daniel.